Today, there are many ways to produce energy. All the different sources have inconvenient and advantages. How could this be used to get the best of them? The most used way to produce energy are with combustion, which is very powerful but also produces carbon dioxide, and the resources are limited. Some sources are renewable and without combustion and have a very small carbon footprint, but they don't produce that much energy and work intermittently.
Yes, they produce carbon only when we install them. And that's all, because they don't use combustion. That's why they have such a small carbon footprint, but they can also have an ecological impact. Furthermore, nuclear power stations don't produce carbon dioxide when they work, but they have a huge ecological impact because of the nuclear waste they produce. But what could we do to reduce the carbon footprint and still keep a high production of energy?
Good question! An energy transition has already begun. Some cities use a new method, the energy mix. The energy mix consists in using several different sources of energy, renewable or not, to power the whole city. The goal is to favor the use of renewable sources and thus reduce the need of non-renewable energies.
The best is to not transport the resources to limit the carbon footprint. For example, using locally produced wood to heat a town. Like this, the CO2 rejected by the combustion corresponds to the one which has been taken in the atmosphere by the trees before. The energy mix is increasing, and we have to support the initiatives taken by the cities to improve the future of our planet.